That looks like a big old it's a big old freaking kokanee.
Is it?
On a freaking Rapala. That is a freaking kokanee.
Ah!
Oh my gosh, that's a big old freaking kokanee on a freaking Rapala. It 20 feet deep.
That's crazy.
That is a kokanee salmon on Loon Lake in the middle of summer at 20 feet deep. How is that even possible?
Wrong place, wrong time.
No, how is that even possible?
What do you mean? This lake's different. We gotta change it up.
No, it says it's 77 degrees on the surface. Kokanee should not be that high in the water system with that warm of water.
That's what I'm saying. This lake's so small. Maybe they're just used to warmer temperatures and that's some weird...
Huh.
Nice looking fish, though.
Yeah, not a bad kokanee, honestly.